Hello, friends. Welcome back to Oh My God! Fallout 4 with your host, Rongo the Bold. We are going to be assaulting a position for the Institute. It is a bunch of... Oh, wow. Railroad. Bunch of folks at the railroad. And recovering some synths. Oh, what the hell? You've got another improved, focused. You got an awesome gun. Oh crap! What the hell? I have to fight these guys. Luckily, they didn't seem to care that I did that. Are they gonna fight? Oh, they're fighting it out! Oh, yeah! So I guess I'm gonna have to take sides more quickly than I thought. I hope that stuff sells well. Now, where did I put that new gun? Is this it? Taking damage. Taking fire. Yeah. But they don't seem to care that I'm killing them so far. I also don't get to see what they actually... Hey. Ouch! Thanks for not caring. You've been hit! By who? Who's hitting you? Where's it coming from? Alright, let's do this thing now. Don't need that. I'm gonna try out this. This is the new, automatic rifle that I put together. So let's try this out.
No way to pick this.
Oh, all right. How do we get in then? How do we get in? So we gotta go in shooting. Is there a way? And how many guys are we going to have to fight here? Gauss rifles. Yeah, don't damage valuable Institute property, you dork.
Our elder occurrence.
Sweet. I hope that armor sells well. All right, how do we get in here? Where is the heavy? Where is he? I can't believe I'm siding with the synths. I'm a horrible person. I need to turn this into an actual automatic, because right now I actually have to click it for each button. It does a lot of damage though, it seems like.
Here we go.
Whoa! I just went. That was some sudden lag spike. Let me save. Oh, there we go. There we can get in.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
All right, now there are a couple of synths. I hope they don't break this place too badly because I do a lot of trading here. Ah, there we go. Get inside here. And maybe we can get this all be quieter. There we go. Woo! Oh, I hope they don't kill the kids and everybody else who lives here.
So let's do this.
Important place for.
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Oh, jeez. Ouch! Alright. I need to not have a night skip on this, I think. Wow, this is just a freaking mess. Oh, he's awesome. Okay, this gun is pretty decent. What's next? Dude, targeted attacks. Don't just go all nuts. Rather solid. Oh, ow! Ooh, ow! Have a grenade. They're good for you. Okay, this is that pulse rifle. Oh, this thing's pretty cool. In the window? Alright, let's get up there.
Never seen him.
Get all the things.
Bunker Hill is ours.
Alright, where is the path up? I can't believe they actually hurt my armor. My armor is awesome, and they hurt it. Bastards. You'll pay for that! Oh, jeez.
Enjoy this.
These Mark V turrets are freaking hard. Ouch! This guy is not very good against humans. Let's see. Let's go. Try this out again. All right. Woof. That was a battle.
I've been looking for you.
No, no, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
F633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta 62 Arcus. All right, Synth.
Please.
C322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma 49.
I'm just following orders.
No sudden moves.
Please, no.
What's so bad about the Institute?
I couldn't take it anymore.
Y915, initiate reset.
I want to kind of find out why it's happening.
Here they are.
Oh no.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
I'm almost done, dude. You interrupted me.
You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
Whoa. Why are you so afraid?
I don't want to go back. Please, don't make me go back.
Why? I want to know why.
B257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta 93 Stratus.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return, and good work.
Jeez, so rude. I'm a little worried about what he meant by eliminate all hostiles. Because I don't want to just kill all the peoples. I'm not a complete mass murderer. I'm more just mildly genocidal. You know, just a little bit. Wow, okay. That was an intense battle. I'm surprised I didn't die, actually. Get some good loot, though. That should get us some serious bucks. Oh, you're still alive? Not anymore. Hunter's metal left.
Gotta be something about.
Oh, he died in the combat, pretty sure. I had nothing to do with that incident. Okay, now, like I said, I'm worried about what's going to happen out here. The Brotherhood's still here. We'll see. But the Brotherhood didn't seem to want to fight me yet. Alright, let's see what the damage is out here. The Brotherhood appears to be gone. Everyone's running around in their underwears.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone else does.
How many caravans?
How many caravans come through here?
All of them. They kind of own the whole town, but money still has to change hands, so they know which caravan owes what. Bunker Hill is one big money makes the world go round kind of place. Raider problem? Pay him off. Supply problem. Buy more.
Don't be afraid, man. It's okay.
Hey, weren't we talking about you renting a room? You need one?
No, thanks.
Someone will grab the room. Someone always does.
Alright, so he's... At least not... He's not... mad at me. He's just scared. Okay, these guys are scared as well. It's okay, ladies. It's okay. You can come out now. Now, where's the kid? I want to make sure the kid's okay. Okay, everybody, it's okay. You can come out.
Let's keep away from this thing. Looks like it's gonna fall over any second now.
Alright, everyone is just afraid right now. This is my usual dealer. I mean, not like a dealer, but you know.
It might look safe around here, but I'm keeping me gun handy. Just in case.
I've never been all the way up this tower. I wonder if there's something cool up here. Maybe they tucked away a little Easter egg. Easter flavored egg. Come on, how far is it? Oh my goodness. Just keeps going and going. I'm getting dizzy. Oh, see? Live and love. Beware the manhandler. Oh, from 25 experience from persuading men. Nice. Well, that's kind of cool. Whoa. Great view from up here. Now, I know we're actually an episode early as far as declaring war on the Brotherhood of Steel, but, you know, rather be early than late, right? Okay. I guess everyone will just come out of hiding sooner or later. See, it's safe. It's safe, guys. All right, so probably report back to Father, I would assume. Oh, in the ruins of CIT? Oh, why is he there? You would think that he would stay underground, you know, stay protected at all times. Oh, that's gonna be good. All right, father, son, father, mother, brother. CIT Rotunda. Let's see if it's. Oh, and we're gonna have to fight the mutants again.
Who's there?
Who dare?
That'll be a good fight!
You know, I've never been down this corridor. I like the heck that I'm just getting random experience. Back and go up.
You're gonna drag that jewel around.
I am. Don't worry, I'm not gonna make you hold it.
Someone there.
Someone here.
What's that?
Alright, let's
ears play tricks.
This
is
not even the right place. Dang it. Yeah, speak with Father.
I'm hearing stuff.
That sound. What is it?
Time to die!
I'm scared of all.
Yeah, he's not even in here, or is he there? Commonwealth? Oh, okay, so he's... Hold on. Hold on.
Suffer! Suffer and bleed!
Jeez, they're so mean.
Could have sworn we were being ghosted.
Okay, if we go down this hallway, maybe that's gonna take us. Ah, here we go. I just went in the wrong building. But what is he doing above ground? You would think that the... he's up. Yeah. What the frick are you doing up here, buddy? Oh, could you see Bunker Hill? You can't see Bunker Hill from here.
Sean?
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now... this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no
there
future.
There is a future here.
The only hope for humanity lies below.
No.
It wasn't always like this. It used to be different.
I can only imagine. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me.
Yeah, I mean, you would have just...
really.
Kellogg called me the backup.
Did he? Well, he was correct. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept
alive. So why was the why was my husband killed?
I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd
survive. Then why didn't you freaking, at that point, pick me up and say, hey, come over here?
To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
Your unconditional love is overwhelming. I think I need a moment.
I can accept that you're offended. You must understand, though. I have had no love to feel. We have been strangers until now, you and I. Certainly it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts.
Maybe I can experiment with a shotgun to your face.
As it has everything else. Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me. Would you, after all this time, attempt to find me?
But remember, for me, it's been like a couple months.
Now I know the answer.
That's all this is to you? All I am to you? Just another experiment?
No, that's not all. But still, I'm glad it turned out the way it did. There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed. Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
What do you mean the synths will be repurposed?
Modifications will be made to correct the defects in their programming, and they'll be assigned to new duties within the Institute. Not the first or last time it will happen.
Why does it keep happening?
Remains an annoyance, of course. But they'll be dealt with as necessary. And you, well, You've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. Our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time
to go back. Another level! We're like gods. What to level up on now? I think I'm gonna go ahead and do my Aqua Girl. Get that out of the way. Yeah, I don't need that. Do not need that. So what'll be next? I think we'll go Rifleman and Gunslinger, kind of our next batches. Chems, robotics. Nerd rage. Okay. pardon? Let's go ahead and teleport down to the Institute. Oh, as in all things, I'm not really happy with the Institute.
How truly humbling it is to stand
is either. I mean, everybody has issues, but you know, I still think these people are doing decent. I mean, I just wish they were out trying to help the Commonwealth rather than being so secretive.
If you require maintenance, please file a report with the Facilities Division.
Okay, that's nice. Wait. So...
Let's get this Directorate meeting over with before we speak further. It's... Well, it's important.
Okay. All right, guys, we're going to end the episode there before this meeting happens. And we'll pick it up, we'll find out what's going on at the Institute, and continue making our long-range plans. But for now, it's been Wrong with the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, click that like button. Let me know in the comments below. Tell your friends, your family, and your synths. And I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.